I saw something happen to Sim while we getting taken away to the chicken bunny takeover headquarters. This is the worst day ever.
Wow. I'm really sorry to hear that Sam was taken by the Kick the Buddy Takeover logo.
This is the worst thing that we had ever done to Sam, to get sent to the Kick the Buddy Takeover and fired him as well, along with Kick the Buddy Guy. I'm starting to feel bad for both Sam and Kick the Buddy Guy. This moment wants me to cry as well.
No, not my precious Sam. When Wendy died, the man that I want so much. We had lovely times together in the studio. And even our room. And now, he got punished by the Kick the Buddy Takeover logo for what he did.
I'm really sorry to hear to that Sam was captured by the Kick the Buddy Takeover logo.
Oh, we're not done yet, motherfuckers!
A timely show where someone who can't do it.
Just fucking do it, buddy. We don't have much time left.
No!
Stop running, Republic.